take a look at this guy, because police say they are looking for the suspect who was stealing vacuum cleaners from Target stores. It's happening in Austin, Pflugerville, and Round Rock. Investigators say the man often drives around in a Dodge Neon or Chevy Malibu. If you have any information, contact Pflugerville Police.